Holy Jiraxus, it's time for Paxus and gear up. The puns are only gonna get worse. We got 20 packs? You know how it goes. Let's do it! Now, this is the week of the Leroy Jenkins nerf, so the best card to open is Leroy Jenkins. Get a full 1600 dust, or even more if you've got the golden. So let's see if we can swing that. That'd be super sweet. Let's flip it. Wait! Alec here! Holy snap! Well, and I don't even have Alec here. That is so good. That was a legendary I actually needed. That is awesome. That was so unexpected. Second pack in. Holy cow. Well, if it couldn't have been Leroy, I will take Alec here. That's probably the next best. Jiraxus being the third best, I suppose. Don't have him either. Handlock is coming on. Jiraxus getting in there. It's quite nice post-Nax. Format slowed down. Get to see some more of the sweet expensive cards like Jiraxus and Ysera. I'm enjoying having her out once again. Wow, well, we're getting the epics going. That's a good start. We're 5 packs in, we've already had a legendary, a whole bunch of epics. I like it. Am I gonna hover? Am I not gonna hover? Hover over this one. Hover over this one. And flip. Second legendary. Already got a Sylvanas, but man, I will take the dust. Woo! 2 legendaries so far. Ah, drink it in. I've got a choice for what my thumbnail is going to be. Man, that's sweet. And I would still chance for more legendaries. Are you a legendary? And flip it. Wow. I mean, I could open junk from here on in. We've already hit our quota for 20 packs. Mind control the RG. Give me Lord Jiraxus. Okay. Golden Cruel Taskmaster. That's pretty sweet. Control Warrior's kind of fallen off a little bit by the wayside recently. There it is. Format slowed down a little bit. More priests. I guess shamans come to the fore a little as well. Shaman matches up quite favorably against the Control Warrior. Pretty much always goes to fatigue, but Three gold, come on, show me the legends. Don't waste my time with 3 rares, unless they're golden. I will take golden. As I said, it's alright, we've already had our fill. But, you know, just give me some sweet goldens. We had a Golden Crawl Taskmaster. Surely we can do better. Can we do better? No, not this pack, maybe. Maybe something to go with my sweet brew that's starting with Golden Wisp, Golden Angry Chicken. Maybe, you think? Bean of Doom, sure. It's dust. Reasonable dust on Bean of Doom. Also, then it gets buffed. Well, I guess. So Bane of Doom searches up any demon. If they make like 10 minor demons, maybe you could get in there with the next guy that spams a demon into play when he dies. Maybe. At the moment, all you've got as big demons is Lord Jiraxus. It's not enough. He doesn't really do much on the table. Kapow! Arcanist, actually, now that secrets could be a thing in Mage, Mad Scientist helps the secrets go along. Arcanist could be a thing, maybe. Next up, Starfall. It's all fallen downhill after those 2 legends, but we still got 3 packs, come on. Is this a legend? Nope. Commanding Shout. I command the RNG gods. 1 more legendary. I mean, I'm not greedy or nothing. Just this one. Lord Jiraxus. Oh, Leroy Jenkins. I'll take Leroy Jenkins. And go. I'm not gonna look. Close my eyes. When I turn around, there better be a Leroy Jenkins. The clicking's gonna be an issue, but... Did I get them all? No, I didn't get any of them. Let's not do that again. Commanding shout. Wow, that was a really bad pack. Alright. This time, eyes open. Wide open. Are you a legendary? Are you a legendary? Are you a legendary? Are you a legendary? Are you a No, okay. Well, it's just an epic. I'm going for golden epic, though. Give me a golden epic. That's sizable dust. I'm not greedy or nothing. Not greedy or nothing. Okay, dust him up. Let's see. What are the pulls? Me quite a bit, I suspect. Oh, hang on. Yeah, disenchant extra cards. So, 400 for the legend. A couple of extra. Oh, quite a few rares. 1,150. So, disenchant. Wait, hang on. Do I want to go the legendary? What was it? What was it? It was Sylvanas. Sylvanas has already been... Already be nerfed. She went up to 6 mana. Can't see her being an issue in the future. The thing is, really want to consider those legends that might get nerfed. Sylvanas has already been there, so if it was a 5 mana Sylvanas, you keep it around. You get full disenchant value when it gets nerfed. I don't see it happening again, though. Let's just disenchant! Give me the dust! You notice I already had 1600 there, Leroy Jenkins! Rest in peace, mate. I mean, Leroy Jenkins still gonna get played, so probably gonna enchant it again, but you know, we will see. Time will tell. That's another 20 packs. You're welcome. Next one, coming again soon. I'm cranking these bad boys out. You're loving them. Let me know in the comments. Let me know. What's your sweet pulls? Have you opened a sweet Leroy Jenkins the week of nerf and then gotten their full sweet value? Let me know. Until next time, thanks for watching.